Before we are going to start degrees of comparison, it is necessary to know about the forms of adjectives. You all know very well, like a verb, an adjective is also having three different forms, namely positive, comparative, and superlative. So, the forms of adjectives are of different types. Some are regular, some are irregular. So let us discuss how the adjective changes its forms from positive, comparative, and superlative. See the first one, comparison with ER and superlative with EST. For example, clever, cleverer, cleverest. So the base form or the positive form clever, by adding ER you will get the comparative form. Whereas in the superlative you will add EST, then it is called cleverest. So clever is the positive, cleverer is the comparative, cleverest is the superlative. Similarly, deep, deeper, deepest. So you may form similarly with all these adjectives. That means brief, briefer, briefest, bold, bolder, boldest, fast, faster, fastest, high, higher, highest, like that. So let us come to the second kind. So comparison with R in the end and the superlative with ST, particularly adjectives ending with E. So whenever the adjective ended with E vowel, so we only added OR or EST to form comparative and superlative. For example, large, larger, largest. You know, I only added R for superlative, only added ST. So wise, wiser, wisest. And you know, go with the other one. Able, abler, ablest. Fine, finer, finest. Noble, nobler, noblest. Like that. So third model, you know, comparison with IER and superlative with IEST, particularly adjectives ending with Y. So wherever an adjective ended with Y, to change its comparative, by deleting Y you added IER and for superlative IEST. Example, very familiar, happy, happier, happiest. Heavy, heavier, heaviest. Similarly, dirty, holy, lazy, rosy, tiny. So dirty, dirtier, dirtiest, like that. You know, fourth one, comparison with the double consonant plus ER and superlative with the double consonant plus EST. You know, dim, dimmer, dimmest. Hot, hotter, hottest. Like that. Fat, fatter, fattest. Fit, fitter, fittest. Mad, madder, maddest. Sad, sadder, saddest. Red, redder, reddest. Like that. And the fifth one, comparison with more and superlative with most, particularly lengthy words. For example, beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful. Difficult, more difficult, most difficult. Other words, you know, courageous, doubtful, foolish, horrible, splendid, industrious, like that. You know, the last kind or irregular comparison. That means they are not be followed in a particular way. The positive, comparative and superlative may be entirely different. You can say that bad, evil, ill, positive. In comparison, they become worse, and in superlative, worst. Far, farther, farthest. So please go through the other irregular adjectives. Then we will discuss the five different models of change of degrees of comparison. Thank you.